couple different sets for you tonight, and like a little break in between a couple times. And let's not forget Marty Bell way down there in Florida. Do one of his songs here that Darby does for the show.
Smile at me, and
acoustic music for you, a couple other surprises that you have, and make yourself happy. Welcome back, you guys. We're gonna build our way out here, so let's get stood up here. There's an island way out in the sea, and the babies, they all grow old. And it's jolly good fun to swing in the sun. You got a ball of time, yeah, you got a ball. Your new song.
these are my two hits. And I usually don't play with these. I usually just sing these. So they decided to shame me. What are we doing first?
Once the earth was a garden, it became a song. Sometimes I dream of a world without war. People laughing in the sun. In a world without love, ain't no place to live.
Thank you. This is a song that hardly ever gets done. This was from Byron Tolbooth from the Coronation album. It's a song I wrote with Grease, and it's called The Ballad of the Cronum, strangely enough, but it's hardly a ballad. But Linda would just love to sing this one.
Can I hold the microphone? Is it okay? Yeah.
Thank you. the song's Paul asked me to sing. There, now I have a wedge. It's called If I Could. Round and round goes welcome to the stage, Bo Carper.
Gotta get plugged in here, Mike. Thank you. What an honor to come up and play this Yorma tune next after all this wonderful music. So this song is about a journey that all of us take, and who you are, where we live, and the world.
all night for me. And that one song is all of it. This is one of the first songs when Darby joined us 3 years ago that we did together.
Yeah.
back in just a little bit with Grant now. Thank you for being here. Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Gorman.
Desire for you could be called a fiery colt, because it leaps from my eyes into your body's countryside. It gallops over you restlessly for hours, minutes, whole centuries. With its hooves, it goes stamping through the foam of your soul so that you'll know that it's there. But don't believe it wild if it prances across your chest, stops and rears up at your breast's waterfall from where your body is flowing into the world, into the sea of my hands.
Chin, chin.
Look how gentle its step is and the mist of its gait as it passes over your belly, trembling. Yeah. See it also at night, resting its mane on your thighs and raising its eyes, which softly strokes its sonorous neck. Hear it galloping over you without ever knowing whether you know it and love it, so that it's epic. My desire for you, my love, strides through fire. Our Renee.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anyway, here we go.
Thanks, Paul. Thank you.
When the truth is